Objectives are often called upon to identify the person who labor or attacked them. In most cases, the victims are confident. Danny pointed their fingers at the accuser and say without hesitation, that's the one. Unfortunately, even the victims of crimes are not always labeled as witnesses. This, in many cases, eyewitness testimony has led to the imprisonment of innocent persons. For example, Roel Gator, an engineer with no criminal record, was convicted of raping a Kentucky Fried Chicken restaurant in Texas. Eyewitness testimony was the only evidence against him. Gator stayed in prison for months until the real labor was identified and convicted.
지훈아,
네.